There it is.
Got him. Try to get you under that structure. Can't let him.
Man, he's fighting. That's a nice mangrove right there. That's a keeper. Oh yeah, well over 12. Get a good look at that.
Got him.
Oh, he's a good sized one.
John, pull me into the wall.
Might be another keeper. It's gonna be close. Yep, 12 and a half. Get in there, good buddy.
Bet it did.
Nope, it's on there. Ain't a very big one. Only de-hooked himself, tried to bite my toes off. Fred's coming to eat him. Fred, get out of here. You ain't eating my mangrove. Tiny little one. You get back in there and you get bigger. I'll catch you next year. Holy boats. People lined up just to look at the boats, which is fun. You know, that's fun. It's good wholesome fun. Look, Fred goes trying to sneak up on me. Fred, get your ass out of here. Standing behind me. Makes me nervous.
Got him.
Ladyfish. Oh, that's a... Big old ladyfish.
Oh, you quit being an idiot. Strong. Dude, they fight.
That's the biggest lady. Beat your head in the... There you go. Beat your head into the fucking concrete. Idiot. Poor man's starving right there. That's probably crazy. See, hopefully you saw that thing jump on video. That was cool. There's a fish on here. Pulled me under a rock. Like a good fish. There, it came off. He came off, but didn't. Oh, my hook came off. Who tied that on? Some idiot. See if I can't get that big guy. I was trying to turn the camera on, so I quit reeling last time. That's right when he pulled me under that structure down there, and I can't get him out. Give me another shot, bud. No, you're still hungry. Work. Got him. That's a fatty. Fatty, Fred. Did I tell you, you're not getting my mangrove snapper. Look at the teeth on that guy. Okay, now you can see the teeth. Dang. Pokey. These are the shittiest pliers. Another keeper, pretty sure of it. Oh yeah, 13. This is so much fun. Come on, Fred. That might make it.
Where'd you find your minnows at?
J&R Tackle.
J&R.
On Canal Road.
Dang.
It's the only place I could find.
Yeah, I was about to say they pour it
. Here's my catch for the day. Four beautiful keeper mangrove snappers. All over 13 inches. They gotta be over 12 in Alabama to keep them. Well, I'm gonna clean them up, then I'm gonna eat them.